E agora passamos a palavra à Sua Excelência, senhora Dalia Grybauskaitė, presidente da República da Lituânia.
Thank you very much. Dear ladies and gentlemen, I would like to express my gratitude for this initiative which was organized by Ban Ki-moon. For this initiative to draw attention of the international community to the issues of high importance for all of us and for my country especially. Nuclear safety around us and in the world. The 25th anniversary of the Chernobyl accident and other disasters reminds us that issues of nuclear security and safety must be reassessed in detail and at the highest international level. Now is the exact moment to make decisions in order to avoid or limit disasters in the future. We all nation states, the UN, European Union, the International Atomic Energy, Energy Agency, have to learn all available lessons from the nuclear accidents. We must take the responsibility and concrete actions to respect and improve the existing systems of nuclear safety and security regulations worldwide. In March 2011, the European Council invited the European and international community to adopt the highest nuclear safety standards for the already existing power plants and those to be developed. The IAEA Director General, Mr. Mannon, has prepared the report and the Nuclear Safety Action Plan, and I am happy to hear that it is adopted. We fully support these initiatives now, and we would also do more in future. As nuclear accidents respect no borders, the development of any nuclear energy project is in any state must be implemented with due responsibility for the population of their own and other states. Open and honest consultations with all potential affected countries, constructive settling of transnational disputes, full transparency and information sharing must be the universal norm, and if legal international imperatives are needed, to ensure that they should be adopted. Special attention has to be paid to site safeties. New nuclear projects cannot be even considered without a comprehensive seismic and environmental safety assessments. Stress tests must become the routine procedure for every planned or existing nuclear power plant, its site and technology. Neither can we forget that even the best technologies still depend on the human factor. Investments in maintenance capacity building and expertise of personnel are essential not only to develop new technologies, but also to maintain safety and security of their operation. The concerns I have expressed, we are based on very practical consideration. Today in our direct neighborhood and in the center of Europe, we have two nuclear power plant projects being developed without proper environmental assessment and with no proper sharing of information. It seems odd and worrying. It is also threatening, not only to Lithuania, but to the entire region of Europe. If we agree that only safe technologies, in safe sites, under safe construction, with safe operation and safe decommissioning, can guarantee real nuclear safety and security, I invite the international community, with a strong lead from the International Atomic Energy Agency, to assure universal adherence of these principles. It is the only way to avoid new nuclear disasters. Let's treat the Fukushima and St. Petersburg accidents as the last wakening up call for the responsible behavior of all the actors in nuclear energy. Since a nuclear accident anywhere is an accident everywhere. The time of declarations has already passed. Now it's time for actions. And I hope we will be capable to do it. Thank you.
Agradeço a presidenta Dalia Grybauskaitė pela apresentação. E agora passo a palavra à Sua Excelência Paul Schmidt, presidente da República da Hungria.